Modern Warfare 3 2023 is coming, guys, and it's being brought to you by Sledgehammer Games themselves, the same team that gave us Vanguard. Isn't that exciting? Or maybe not that exciting? Alright, you know what? This is actually just nauseating. Activision, what the actual f-